For Handlestall, you're going to start with your hand in the Ken grip. Move your pinky down to the very end of the Kendama so it's under the very last ring. Concentrate on the hole on the top of the ball and pull it straight up. Put your pinky directly underneath the hole under the ball and try and have it land softly on the edge of the cup. From there, toss the ball up just a little bit, making sure the hole stays even, and try and spike it.